Shalom. Welcome and trust that you're doing well. We, in our daily devotions, spend time in God's Word to keep strengthening ourselves, to continue with the Lord and keep doing what God wants us to do. And this week's devotional is going to be about some of the essentials that you and I need in our lives to continue strong, not only in doing life, but even in our walk with God. Are you going through difficult times? Are you going through some challenging situations? Do you have questions in your mind that have no answers? Or are there struggles that you are facing? I'm here to tell us what Jesus spoke to his disciples. In Mark 11, 24, Jesus makes this statement and he says, "Have faith in God." Faith is a determinant of how life is going to be. We can lead a victorious life if we continue with faith in God. And so today, I'm here to encourage us that we can be anchored with faith in our lives. And faith will help us move forward with God. Let me read a scripture for us. This is in Romans chapter 15 and verse 13. And it says, "Now may the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace in believing, that you may abound in hope by the power of the Holy Spirit." We can have faith in God, and this faith will produce hope. It will produce expectation for tomorrow. It will produce encouragement in our spirits, knowing that our God is a God of all hope. No matter which circumstance we are in, no, He never leaves us out without hope. We can be anchored in faith, and we know that faith is the precursor. Faith will keep hope alive in our hearts. Now, there are people throughout the Word of God who have faced challenges just like us. But what kept them moving forward? It was their faith in God. I'm reminded of Abraham and Sarah. They waited for 25 years. So there was a delay that they were facing. Joshua, as he marched along with the people around the walls of Jericho, but there was an impossible situation before them. Yet God, through His Word, taught them how to overcome and bring down the walls that they were facing in those times. As we continue on with the life of Moses, the umpteen challenges that he saw, he had to lead people through the Red Sea, he had to face enemies like the Amalekites, and he had a crowd which complained all the time. How could he move forward under these circumstances? One thing that marks all their lives is the faith that they had in God. So no matter what it is that you're facing today, I'm here to encourage you to hold on to your faith. Put your trust in God, because we are reminded that the God we serve, He's a God of all hope. Surely, He will not let go of us, and we have a bright future. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank You that God, our faith, our trust, and our hope is in You. You are the unchanging God. You are the deliverer. God, You are our Savior. And through You, we can jump over a wall, O God. Through You, we are more than conquerors. And Father, we pray that each one will be completely anchored, Lord, in You, and have faith in You. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.